I'm here with the 155-pound champion of the IPO, Brice Coleman. Brice, great match, great tournament. How do you feel today's win? How do you feel about the tournament in general? Because I'm sure you got to see a lot of kind of styles you're not used to seeing when you wrestle.
Yeah. So my first couple matches, my first two matches were a quick win, but then I started having a really good strategic wrestling in my semifinals and finals match. Finals match came down to a close 8-7 lead. I wasn't really wrestling my best. I wasn't feeling my best. But I'm happy to get the dub.
Yeah, man. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter how you do it. As long as you're getting your hand raised at the end, man. Again, it was an impressive run to kind of watch today, and I'm sure a lot of the coaches that were here were excited to see it, and I hope you had a good time, and I wish you luck the rest of the year, and hopefully in the high school season you can pull off some huge wins.
All right.
Thanks.